Today we're going to be seeing how fast I can beat Extreme Pamplona. Oh, okay. I forgot to press the going forward button. I almost got destroyed by that ball. This game was one of my favorite games I ever played in like IT class with my mates at school. Oh god, let me know if it was similar for you. It's just so fun and fast paced, and it was really difficult from. Oh nice, I love how responsive it feels. That bounce is awesome. Oh, I missed the double bounce. Okay. Well, anyway, let me know if you... Oh, God. If this game was similar to you in terms of playing it at school with your mates, taking turns on it, because it was really hard to actually finish it from what I remember. So we all used to just kind of take turns trying to beat it and see who could beat it on their turn. Oh, man. This game is awesome. And I love the variety of different, like, places you can go to. Now we're in the canals. I don't think there's anything too interesting in this. Oh god, okay. Catwoman's following us. Come on. Oh my god, oh god. I am not focusing properly. God, come on. Sheesh. It's funny because I come back and play a lot of Flash games. If you didn't know, make sure you check out my other videos. Oh no, I missed the bouncy one. Yeah, I come back and play a lot of Flash games, and usually... Nice, okay, I got bounced. Usually, I'm a lot... Oh, okay, yep. Usually, I'm a lot better than them. Do you see how I can barely even speak because of how fast-paced it is? This is awesome. It's nice coming back and seeing that all these Flash games I played in my childhood are not just, like... Stuff I think are great because of nostalgia goggles, and I can... Oh god, no. This level was one of the most punishing because the dude does not really slow down for anything. Okay, that was crazy. Okay. I need to focus up. No, you idiot. No, don't. Okay, that was... No, dude, stop. Stop being so dumb. I wouldn't... Oh, that was sick. Oh my god, this is just... Oh my god, I did a flip. Okay. Yo, that was sick. Jump over the rocks onto a railing to grind on. This level is so good, but I am not... Okay. Okay. I just need to maintain... Oh, that was sick. Sheesh, this game... Okay. I'll take it. I will take it. Let's move on quickly so that we... Oh my god, this bath level, I remember, was like the hardest. This is... Okay, I just need to focus. I've been fasting all day, so do forgive me for being terrible. Let's use that as my excuse for today. Okay. No. You were not going... Oh my god. Yeah, bouncing off of the fat dudes is not my favorite thing to do in the world. Why did you send me backwards, dude? Come on, why am I so bad at this? Oh, okay. Don't do this to me. No. How do I get past? Did you guys know that this game was made to like advertise a deodorant? Which is kind of awesome. Come on, dude. Let's go. Okay, I just need to be careful, and then I will be okay. Okay, like, come on, let me bounce on you, my guy. Please do not take that out of context. That was okay. Okay. Okay, we need to be okay. How about we listen to our own advice? Now we know why this. This is slightly embarrassing, but I guess this is why the game must have been so memorable to me. Because, like, in modern games, you don't really get too many challenges. They kind of lead you around by the hand. But in these older games, they, like, winning was... Winning was actually something you felt proud about being able to do, because it was an actual challenge and you had to figure it out for yourself, and you failed a bunch of times, and that made the victory a lot sweeter. Okay, take your time, you can do this. Okay, yo bro, thank you for the lift. Let's go. Okay, just make sure you don't mess this up. Oh, okay, we're finally back here. Okay. Oh my god, he fell. Let's go. Do not even try to attempt to screw me over here, please. Oh my god, yes, I did it. Okay, that is exactly why this game was so memorable. Oh, I wonder where we're at now. I don't quite... Oh no, the bull is back. This is kind of an awesome return to the ending. If you guys want to see me do a 100% run of this, No, don't do this. I want to bounce on the things, man. If this gets enough support, I'll definitely do that. And if you guys didn't play this game at school, or like just in your childhood, what games were your favorite to play? Because I'm always looking to pick up something new, and just one of my favorite things that came... One of the things that came about because of this, that if you go back on my other Flash game videos, you'll see how nostalgic it makes people, and they connect with me and with other people in the comments just through this shared experience, which I think is awesome. Oh, okay. This is cool. Oh my god. That was awesome. Leave a like if you enjoyed it and subscribe for more. See ya.